long run is long. 2,500 feet already. Craig and Cole behind me, and Charlie and Cynthia in front of me. Well, Cynthia's long gone. She's getting ready for Rockstar. So she just dropped us.
Thanks.
Oh.
Oh, no, sorry. You, sorry.
So this is 10 out of 10. Australia. It's from Australia.
Oh, it's really good.
It's good.
Strawberry jam. It's the best recipe. It's literally butter, brown sugar, flour, oats, and jam.
Okay.
Simple as that.
Tell me that.
Did you bring some for the whole class?
Actually, I did bring a lot of extra, so if anybody wants one.
Yeah, this is where the view starts getting like really sick.
Do it for the view!
The views!
Turkey.
Oh yeah, what else is in there?
A little cheese.
Yeah?
A little mustard.
Isn't that vegan?
I'm not vegan.
That's not what I heard.
Are you guys vegan?
Yeah.
What's good cold? And apparently they gave me this frozen burrito that's now thawed. It's kind of
bits conditioned.
Like, it's like,
did you have it in your jersey pocket?
No, I did have it in the handlebar.
There's your mistake.
We're shooken up.
You gotta preheat those things.
It's appropriately shooken.
Or in your leg pocket. Mm. Oh, looking good, y'all. Like you've got, you don't have any energy, do you?
I don't. This is just endurance and then an endurance with caffeine. One hand.
Grab his bike. Hold his hips for me.
Give me some stabilization.
Good. This is pretty stable ground here. I think you'll be okay. I don't think you're gonna slip. So it's 3:20 now. We have 68 miles to go. I think we have to cut this one short. Had a lot of mechanicals and river crossings. I'll have to come back another time and do the whole thing. Nice route, Cole.
That's right.
What are you doing out here, Eleanor? You're so sweet. You want to snip all this mud on me? Clean my chain, maybe? Oh, yes. I'm having so much fun out here being a wild dog. Just chasing squirrels? Are you chasing squirrels? Okay, go chase the squirrels. See you later.
Hear that, Grandpa?
Oh, with the unclip.
Dang.
Watch me just walk across it.
Yep. We're going to go.
Live now.
You're scary.
Yeah. Are you the guard dog? Are you the guard dog?
Not every day.
Where are you? Does he find the mushrooms?
Yeah, he's he eats as many as I do.
Really?
Yeah.
Rebel!
He chases Pokemon. Y'all haven't seen any Pokemon, have you?
Oh, yeah.
Let's go.
Hear how crunchy that is?
Ooh,
uh-huh. Oh my. That's hardcore. That's when you don't use wet lube and you're like, ah shit, I should use wet lube.
I don't think it would have mattered.
Beer smell. Yeah, it comes from the bottom of a messenger bag.
Oh god.
With beer slewed in it.
Yeah, messenger.
It's like it needs to be christened. Cool. Things like still got my shifter hand.
Ah. Nice route, Cole.
It is a
Ride it.
I'm really glad I've got your fucking $400
not like
shoes on.
Alright, I'm on the wet
Big climb, little legs.
Pumpkin sock boy.
Uh-oh.
Uh-oh.
Woo! Oh, yeah.
No,
that wasn't. I definitely... I don't need a shower.
It's a little refresher.
Ice bath.
We must have crossed like 10 full-on rivers today, and we're just soaked, perma-soaked. If you fart, it helps get you up the hill faster. No, that's the opposite. You're going backwards now.
Somebody has like
I have to lift it up.
God, what the fuck? Perky like just got stuck in the truck face down. And then
what did you do?
Well, you can't pry it out.
I don't know.
No. All right. Probably pry it out.
I'm gonna lift up on this.
It like hits the unlock.
I think we
got it.
Yeah.
There we go.
We got it. We got it.
There was like a very tough moment.
Like, well, oh. See you later.
All right, what are we grabbing here?
It's an NA. Mark North style, athletic, brewski.
Yum.